Stern, relentless brow, appearest, who knows how?
I am the spectre of the late Sir Roderic Murgatroyd, who comes to warn thee that thy fate thou canst not now avoid.
Alas, poor ghost!
The pity you express for nothing goes. We spectres are a jollier crew than you perhaps suppose.
We spectres are a jollier crew than